A fair is a celebration or an occasion that is celebrated before the starting of any new beginning. The beginning can be of anything, a spring harvest or any religious thing. It is observed for at least 5 to 10 days. Fair is the only form of entertainment in the village which creates a happy environment among all the villagers from younger to the elder ones. It diverts their mind and relieves them from their hard work schedule. It is a place where people gather together with their wives and children. In a village fair, people find eateries, entertainment activities, games and lots of makeshift stalls set up with a variety of items like sweets, pickles, colorful bangles, utensils, etc. Artisans and manufacturers sell handmade articles like tokris, earthenware. It is an exhibition of village products. People from the surrounding village also come here to celebrate togetherness on their bullock carts, tractors, while some come in buses, trains, etc., leaving behind the fights they had in their past. It is the time when family, friends or relatives meet. Thousands of people come from all over just to experience this kind of joyful experience. Individuals who were migrated to cities for the work take permission from their offices to attend the fair in their villages. The love of togetherness is seen everywhere. Mela is most attractive for small children as there are fun games and rides around. Balloon games, ring throwing games are played among the children and adults as well. Magic shows provide an excellent level of fun to the visitors. Later, the magician appeals to the people for money. The people paid more money voluntarily and according to their will and capacity. In theaters, dramas are performed indicating a social message or creating awareness for right and also for the development of the village. The giant wheel is one of the big attractions in the fair with bright lights which gives the full view of the mela and the village when goes high up in the sky. The village fair has some drawbacks too, like no proper arrangements which can cause a stampede, no proper sanitization, etc. Everything has changed. It is only for the business purpose, big hoardings everywhere. The fair which is to be colorful is not as much colorful as it used to be before. There are outrages around making mischief. Rumors are spread to create chaos among people to gain political benefits. Fortune tellers, sellers make a fool out of people. Thieves take advantage of this crowd and steal valuable items. There are always two sides to a coin. If it is bad, then there is good also. A fair in a village is which bring peace within the community. It is the symbol of well beginning and togetherness. Colors can be seen everywhere during the fair. Fair is a good thing that spreads love and also provides diversion and amusement and promotes trade and industry. The shopping, food, giant wheel, the smiles, children arguing with their parents to buy toys, chatter everywhere, make the fair even more beautiful. One must visit a mela at least once in their lifetime alone or with friends. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.